Yo! Ăsta e ultimul diss pentru Shelly.
Oh! Shelly, just right now, just hide in the basement of your house because Vlad was just showing some karate. Guys, listen to me right now. Cover yourself in the shelter. The YouTube war is finally here. No. Just Shelly is roasting Vlad Munteanu. Vlad Munteanu is roasting Shelly. And then Ciprian lost Pateux. Everybody's just dropping these diss tracks. I'm so sad. I just think that we should think more about the positivity. But these diss tracks are kinda good for business, so it's okay. What up, fellas? Baylike over here. Welcome to my channel, guys. Please, just right now, hit that like button. Just hit it right now. Also, guys, please, if you're new, just join the Bay Army, the strongest army out there. We are damning on them haters. Also, guys, please, just hit that bell right now. Just don't hesitate, yo. Guys, so what are we gonna be doing today? Basically, there's this new diss track from Vlad Munteanu. I was just thinking, yo, just let's check it out, let's react to it. So that's what we're gonna do. I'm just gonna be analyzing the diss track. Is he roasting Shelly like so hard? Is he going like going in? We're gonna see Vlad Munteanu diss track Shelly. Okay, we got a couple of haters. 3,000 haters. Like, what is wrong with you?
Yo.
Good yo at the beginning of the song, it's always really appreciated. Also, Jake Paul is just doing this yo thing and it's kind of popping. Yeah. England. Also, Vlad just recorded this whole video in a forest. He's just trying to maybe point out that he is the child of the forest, the child of nature. And also, Romania, by the way, has a really beautiful nature. So he was just using it in his advantage. Good trick. Okay, I'm giving you a point for this one, Vlad. Good job.
Yo. Ăsta e ultimul diss pentru Shelly.
Oh! Shelly, just right now, just hide in the basement of your house because Vlad was just showing some karate. This is like no jokes, just hide. This is too dangerous outside.
Hai să o terminăm o dată.
The beat is from Exploit, so you already know that it's gonna be a banger. By the way, Exploit, so fucking talented producer, like, he's just producing bangers! Also, Vlad just uploaded the subtitles for me, Vlad Mulțumesc.
După ce ți-ai scos distract, trebuie să fugi la adăpost. Că râdeam cu lacrimi, se putea un distrack așa prost. Se putea un distrack așa prost. Se putea un distrack mai anos. Nimănui ni pasă de-am iubită, vrei să știi ceva? Cine ți-a cerut vreodată să ne o arăți pe Magda? Ești...
Wait, who is Magda? Is Vlad going after Shelly's ex-girlfriend? This is going way too hard.
Ești așa penibil când spui că sunt plin de mine. Vere că tu ești plin de tine în toate punctele de vedere. Shelly, dacă nu ești virgin, măcar faci niște mișcare. Fie ești virgin sau nu, tu tot nu pierzi în kilograme. Dar știi ce poți să pierzi, Shelly? Poți să pierzi din abonați. Tu ești singur la părinți că i-ai mâncat pe ceilalți frați.
What the flip is this? No! Vlad just said that Shelly ate his brothers. Listen, Shelly may not be the most muscular guy. Okay, let's just tell the truth. But saying that he just ate his brothers, maybe he likes to eat quite a lot of charmale. I know the charmale is really good, so he just can't resist. But that he ate his brothers, that's not nice.
Yeah.
Ții minte în două ore.
Hey.
Voiai să pleci din Eversea. Nu știu dacă mai ții minte. Da, aveai ochii cam roșii.
Shatra.
Ești atât de cringe. Canalul tău pică. Eu am murit de râs când mi-a zis că o ai ca mică. Nici nu știi ce să postez, canalul tău e de căcat. Mai rămâne sau că te-ai apucat de fumat. Cred că mă tatea bătut de te-ai udat la kiloțe.
So is it true that Shelly is smoking? Shelly, just don't do it. Just think about your health. No.
Cred că mă tatea bătut de te-ai udat la kiloțe. Când am văzut ce daune ai de plătit pentru hotel. Poți să pierzi sau să câștigi, câștigi faimă, câștigi bani. Erai un avagardist, acum ești un egoist. Dacă aș fi fi tu, mi-ai luat netuba, ai luat ora asta. Vorbești cumva de fi tu de era să-l faci cu Magda. Zici de mine că tot fac.
Why Magda, why Magda? And also the dollars, the money is just flying in the back. Oh, this is so good, so litty.
Cât timp tu îți faci vânt cu banul din reclame, oare? Eu zic că am terminat cu asta, pe Shelly l-am îngropat. Ziceai că-mi distrugi cariera, copilule, ești amuzant.
Oh! It's like, what? Așa! Așa! Shelly, just back up right now. I know you're watching this video, just hide in the basement, in the shelter, in the school, in the classroom. Just hide somewhere, because I just saw that punch, bro, and bro, and I can just tell you, if Vlad, instead of the camera, just hit your face, it would be a knockout. You would be just lying on the ground. It would be like immediate KO. So what I just want to say about this diss track. The clip was kind of interesting. He was just recording it in the forest. He wanted to show that he is a child of the forest, of the nature. Romanian nature is really beautiful. So for the clip, I'm giving you 8 out of 10. It was kind of simple, but it showed the beauty of Romania. So that's really nice, I fuck with it. Then right now we are talking about the beat. The beat from Exploit, as I was saying in the beginning, Exploit, so fucking talented artist. I'm definitely giving 10 out of 10. Exploit, just good job. Keep making beats, bro, you are just killing it. We have to discuss a little bit the rap skills. So in my opinion, when I compare like the Vlad's diss track and Shelly's diss track, in my opinion, I think that Vlad is going a little bit harder. Shelly is also just firing back, you know. So I think for the rap skills, I'm giving 8 out of 10. We can also see that Vlad was kind of comfortable on the beat. He was just, you know, flowing. Wait. I just don't understand. Like, Vlad improved so much in rap skills. Could be Vlad Munteanu the next member of Shut Up Bands? What? Just could be Vlad Munteanu the son of Killaphonic? What the fuck is this? What? That would just totally like explain everything. You got Killaphonic, he's so skinny. You got Vlad Munteanu, he's also skinny. Bro, just Killaphonic is the father of Vlad Munteanu. I didn't even know about it. This is totally shocking. But this is how it goes. We are just exploring on Baylike channel, you know, the secrets. I'm just uncovering the truth that you can normally see. You're welcome. Guys, you can find the original diss track from Vlad Munteanu in the description. I'm just gonna put the link over there. So if you enjoy this song, just definitely go there and support him. Right now, I think that all we have to do is wait for the Shelly's response. It's gonna be interesting. It's gonna be kind of heat, kind of fire. Shelly, bro, you gotta fire back, but it gotta be a banger. Guys, if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like. It's really important for me. So I'm just gonna know that you enjoyed the video and that you wanna see something like this similar in the future. Also, guys, please just join the pyramid, the strongest army out there. We are dabbing on them haters. Just subscribe right now. Don't hesitate, bro, subscribe. Guys, please also make sure that you will hit the bell. If you're on the mobile phone, please click on that bell right over here. If you're on the PC, please click on that bell right over here. Guys, thank you very much for watching. Just find me in the comments your opinions. I am checking the comments, bro. Just, I'm leaving my hearts. I am pinning the comments. I'm such a good guy. Thank you very much for watching. It really means a lot for me. Mulțumesc. La revedere. See you in the next video. Bye.